look like anyone's coming our direction. Looks like people going to the train. Let's go in sorting. Seen anyone? B2020 in Hammer or in Mozambique. Let's do it.
Yeah. Let me find you some hammer points.
R99 here.
Yeah, might as well.
Heavy mag here. God. Really trying to.
This motherfucking really purple mag.
Oh shit. Really trying to. Spoon feed you that heavy weapon.
Yeah, it is. I dropped 3 shield bats, you know what I mean? I'll take them to you. If you need some.
Okay. Got one. Can't have too many shield bats. Sort in action. Below.
Below.
Nope, never mind. There.
Hostile spotted. Yeah, up Andy, yeah.
I don't have the range.
Going over there. They're just sniper warring right now. Oh, fuck.
Someone running up on us.
Heavy ceiling over here.
I had to reload my secondary gun.
Christ.
Got here. Hope he's riding the train to our.
Let's go grab that. Sorry, maybe you can put the ring closes on it too.
Okay. Hold on, let's go. Okay. What is this? Guess that was always there, huh? Way up there.
Ooh, way up there.
One sec. Let's do some shopping. See a AG threat I can take. Yeah. You are coming home with me tonight. I hear people. They're under us. Looking at those boxes we just killed.
Go for the right one. Oh.
Did 117 to the left guy. Did 105 to him. Knocked. Pushing.
Yep. God, I need guns.
I landed right next to him, that sucks.
Come back towards me. Come back. Ah, fuck you. God damn it. Jesus Christ.
Oh boy. Wraith had a purple.
Cool. Another digit threat if you need it.
No, I'm good.
I must
have hit that Wraith as soon as she became visible. I timed that shit perfectly. I hit her for 117 on a headshot. And then she was healing behind a wall. I threw a grenade at her, did 105, broke her shield again. And then as soon as she got out from teleporting, I fucking hit her with a headshot from a triple take. She stood no chance.
I'm
Let's go back across here.
I hate my, I hate the Havoc.
Yeah.
1 minute before the ring closes. We have time.
Oh, there's a purple down here. You can see it. Heading east.
Hey, that vault, probably.
Go down fast.
We have 45 seconds, and the next ring's right there. Don't leave anything good behind.
Not one for me.
Yeah, then I threw that fucking terrible ass teleport right in front of the Bloodhound and completely undead what I did to that Wraith. Oh, behind us. Yep, behind us. Coming towards us.
The ring's close. 10 seconds.
Where'd they go?
Right there.
Okay. Yeah, just... The ring's moving, friends. Right on me.
Coming at us right now?
Yep.
It's 72, broken?
They're both broken. Pushing that.
They're both so close.
That's one.
That boy. This one had a prowler with a select fire. We gotta move though.
Okay.
Okay.
Better get small heals. I need a better late mag.
Okay.
Go rocking. Two squads left.
One squad that way, they just took the package. One's zipping in front of us. There they go. Zipping to the right. I saw one guy to the right. Oh, another one over here.
Jesus Christ, yeah. He's got a red.
It broke the octane. Broke the guy the red.
They got range. Ooh, careful though.
Yeah, they do. Reloading. I'm pushing left though.
Mm-hmm.
Are they pushing? I think he's got good aim though.
Let's do some shopping. Recharging my shields.
Grabbing some more of this and that. Man, I don't know what you're trying to do. They're fighting.
Yep. One in front, moving left to right. Yep.
One's down. They're both down. Finish.
Nope, they're not finished. Still multiple squads.
Over here.
Yep.
Ah, shit. Ah, they just put it down. Hang on. How'd they not finish each other? They're probably self-resing down there, actually. There'd better be some good loot
around here. In front.
Yep, over there. 105 to him. 23.
One's only got a blue. Stop putting those damn shields down.
They're still to the right as well.
Bloodhound's one shot.
Here comes Octane. On me.
Bloodhound's
on
dead.
Me.
Oh, hold on, I got two right here. I got one broken.
Got the Octane.
Alright. Well, that's game.
There you go.
Dude.
Phew!
Boom!
That was nice.
The shield's like, you know, I just, every time the Geralt puts a shield up, it's like inviting me to just come on over there. Nice.